The art of the shuriken is the art of throwing a short sword and must remain secret. It can only be used by surprise for a decisive result.
In 1607, at the age of 24, Musashi went in search of a man known only by his family name. Shishido. Shishido was a master of the sickle and chain, the Kusarigama.
In the hands of an adept, the Kusarigama is the most difficult weapon to forestall.